It was about character and integrity. And what type of student athlete are you going to be after the game of football is over with? And I think that was his attitude when he recruited players and he went into your house and talked to your mom and to your dad. He said that, you know what, we're going to develop these student athletes into students and good people before we do anything on the football field.